Hey, my name is Sheila, and I am back to demonstrate and show my results of this 60-second eye cream from Westmore Beauty. So, I did already try it out once, and I forgot to record it, but my bags are not that bad. I do have them a little bit. You can see my wrinkles here. So, I'm going to put this stuff on. It just says a little bit. Why is it this hard to do stuff to your face, your eyes, with your mouth closed? And as you see, it is tinted. So, fan it for a minute to dry. Now, obviously, I did have on makeup. You see how it's doing that. So, if you use this stuff or want to try this stuff, you may want to use it before applying makeup. It says sweep a pea-sized amount of the gel under your eye and blend and tap to set in. Keep still for 60 seconds until dry. Okay, so just one eye. To me, it's not as dark underneath. I guess it's not as puffy, but it seems like I see more of my wrinkles now. I don't know. So let's, do y'all see that? It's, of course it's tinted, but it doesn't look, my dark rings, I don't ever get sleep. Pea size. Okay. Yeah, I definitely use this stuff before you put on your makeup. My day is almost over, so. Alright, I'm not gonna move. I'm gonna have to wipe away some of that extra. It feels kind of, to touch it, it feels soft, but it feels tight. All right, let's do that all the way dry. Just trying to get that color to blend. And I wasn't wiping that hard. Okay, so. Still see the bags. The rings don't look as dark. So, I'm going to let you form your own opinion. But me personally, $49, I wouldn't purchase it again. So anyways, I hope this video helps and thank you for watching.